could not leave it. And from the evil in his heart, he turned into a dark creature. A dragon.
She can feel it.
No.
Don't open the door.
No, go in. Don't.
Turn back. Turn back. What's it like?
Get back. A great beast guards Helheim. Garm is its name. And it knows you are here, Senua. It can smell your stink. What are you afraid of, Senua? How would you say Dillion if you are too much of a coward to step into the shadows?
They can't stop me.
Then do it.
Sword is useless here.
Mother?
Do you hear that?
Don't fall for it.
It's me, Senua.
So
confront.
I just want to help them.
Tell me what to do.
Your father wants them to go away. And he only hurts me to silence them.
But he's gone now.
But they always come back. He says I will die if I go with them. They say that I'm already dead.
No,
and they want me with them.
Stop!
That's why they crawl through the walls.
Don't listen.
Do you
to
see them?
Them?
Do you see their faces?
He's coming! Senua! Help me! Help! Get me out of here! Don't go!
Where has she gone? She's disappeared again.
She shouldn't be here. She escaped the darkness. She took her own life to escape it.
She can't remember when it started. When her mother lost her smile. Her eyes gazing past her towards a world she could not see. This is what happens if you reach for the underworld, he said. It was a lot to take in for a child. And the first time she felt the cold chill of fear. I don't talk much about her father, Sinbel. I suppose I just didn't want to risk upsetting her. But it doesn't matter now, does it?
She'll have to go under.
She can't.
She has to.
She can't.
I told you I'll go out.
Don't.
She has to go and go towards the lights.
She can make the train get
there. She can do it.
She can't do it.
No. The torch is going out.
No, it's not.
It's gonna run out
soon.
She hasn't got much time.
She's gonna burn out.
She's too slow.
It's not going to burn out.
The darkness will come again.